Swallow and Rhyhorn. Oh, Slugma doesn't have that much more. Secret power. Slugma, come on. Did absolutely nothing. And I believe this is goodbye for Slugma. Or not. Oh wow, that brought it down quite a lot. Are you kidding me? Well, you know you really have a bad when Sunflora outspeeds everyone. Not fun. Okay, bye, Slugma. Right, sure. Let's go with us, Bjorn.
Hello there.
Who's Jimmy anyway? Thank you for the follow. You are awesome. And welcome to the channel. Hey, Greg. Okay, that battle wasn't worth the really wasn't worth the pain and suffering. So we can go there. I don't want to just yet. Nope. Bad was. Heal. We will swap out Slugma in just a bit. How much more is there? Just a tiny bit more, okay. And Mischievous has a long way to go because I just put it into the party. You know, I've been thinking about it. I might put Medicham on the team. I might put this Pokemon on the team. See what we have so far. We have Altaria, we have Umbreon, we have Quillfish. So I may put Medicham on the team. You know, that might not actually be that bad. You know what? Sure, let's do it. I normally don't like to make decisions like that, but I don't want to put Espeon on this team, and there's hardly any psychics in this game. Yeah, we're gonna go back to Mount Battle and see how far we can get. And Maybe I'll bring back Mistrevus. Yes, I would like to start a new challenge. So Mount Battle is 10 different areas, 100 trainers, 10 trainers per area. And you see that this is where the Pokemon Remoraid would definitely use the experience. Yeah, they start off this week, but the levels will progressively get higher. You're a worthy challenger. You're only doubled my level. Press A on that first question. Greg, are Gabe and Doris watching with you? Oh. Hold the phone. Hold the phone. Come on! Next battle will do it. I don't know, it doesn't really matter what sort of attack I do. For now. The only sad thing is that there is no money here. Yeah. That's the only sad thing. There's no money. Wow, Mort. An almost regular name. Okay, yeah, my coffee's gone cold. Okay, sending you out was not a good idea. On the first one. Yeah, sending Meditite out is not a good idea. Hey, there we go. Let's call you and see how much that does. Okay, did a decent amount of the purple. Found another groove because you ruined the other one. Dude, you threw up a groove. Should have went for Zubat first, actually. Oh well. I mean, not like it matters. You get healed after every round. You have a twisted spoon item. Because there wasn't an item to boost fighting moves back then. Back in Gen 3. It's It's not B. Okay, it's a good thing that I'm attacking Puchiana then. Oh, never mind. Okay. I'll take it. Endure is a move that lets the Pokemon stay with 1 HP. I prefer Protect over Endure. They're basically the same. They're similar but different. Why does my right thumb keep on thinking it's going to be B? Whoopee! Whoopee! I forget what Trapinch sounds like. Ah, calm mind. Let me tell you a bit more, Altaria, and you'll get the level up. Yes, there we go. There we go. About time you got it on the first. Sound like coffee. Why am I yawning? No. We call. Then we breathe on him. Okay, I saved you. Now I'm gonna beat you up. Even if it weren't a crit, it would have been taken down anyways. Hey! So you've got all normal types, and I just banged my mic. I am cold. Whisper, calm down. The uproar has stopped. Second area. At the end of each area, you will be given coupons. We can trade coupons for moves. I'm not sure if I will be using these. We'll see. I think it's a little bit better with... Well, I could just keep on using Poison Sting. Okay, so after this battle, I'm gonna swap out Altaria for Pelfish. Yeah, I think I'm just gonna do that. Or at least pin missile. missile technically does do more damage than poison sting, but the Quillfish gets the stab and has the poison barb, which will increase poison stings. Which will increase poison sting's power. Poison Sting is so weak, it can't take down a Pokemon 20 levels lower. Now that is just sad. So giving Quillfish Sludge Bomb once we can get to it. Let's just say that Sludge Bomb is the move Poison Sting wants to be. Although Surf might take out both of them, and I can just be done with these battles like that. But if I do actually take my time in these battles, Meditite will have more hyper mode. Yeah, quite frankly, I'm in no rush. Well, dang. I was hoping for one more hyper mode. But sadly, that is not the case. Beldum and Barbuk. Or I may just make this a short stream, or I might just... Well, there's something going on today in the world of Pokemon Go.
The Beldum event. It's a Bagon or Fagon event.
on now. You have the gentle nature. Gentle is boosts in special defense, but lowers physical defense. Does that work with meditate? I don't know if that works with meditate. Dang it. Okay. And okay. No, not okay. Type-wise, Quillfish is pretty covered. It's got poison, it's got bug, it's got water. Hey, there we go. Okay. die. Should be enough for your... Hi, Robin! Thanks for dropping by. How are you? Just by the way. I am good. I'm better now that you're finally seeing one of my streams. Emotes don't seem to show up in the chat thing, weirdly enough. I emoted when I first came in and... Okay, that's a little bit odd. But another... Fly, don't bother me. Let's see how much confusion we'll actually do. Hey, Swift! Welcome to the party! Buffer! No! I'm seeing no buffer on my screen. Weird. Yes, you may ask, but I may not answer. Happens when I first joined. Okay. How are you, Swift? Ew. Yeah, I haven't seen you on Robin's streams in a little while now.
There we go.
I still feel pretty sick, but yesterday my mom had an episode and now she's admitted into the patient psychiatric ward. Sorry, I can't totally hear you since the stream is really low audio-wise. Okay, I really don't know why it'd be low audio-wise. Gave Vinch to do all the expert levels on... It's called Rush Hour, Greg. Not Traffic Jam. But it might as well be Traffic Jam. I don't know if it's a setting, but my audio is at 73%, so it's hard to hear as it is. Oh, okay. Well, I can boost my audio here if that would seem a bit better. But YouTube videos would be blasting at this level. Okay, so are you hearing me better? And Greg, are you hearing me well? I should have asked that at the beginning. Hello, Polydoragon. Welcome to the stream. I can hear you well enough. Yeah, I can hear you fine now. Just if you speak any lower, then I will not. I didn't think I was speaking lower at all. Hello, Polly. How are you? It is going good. How are you? Yeah, Swift. I was gonna. I'm with Robin. I'm sorry to hear that. I'm good. Shiny hunting in Colosseum. Figured I'd see who else was playing. Be right back and clean the headphone sets. Okay, Robin. Get shiny Pokemon in Colosseum? That's new to me. But that is interesting that you can get shiny Pokemon in this. A lot of people don't know. I am one of them. Well, if you are lucky, you might come across one. Yeah, that's true. Basically, stuff went down and had to wrestle a knife away, cutting myself in the process. Ow. Oh, come on! But you won't know until you catch it? Well, that's odd. Well, I mean, that's sort of like in Pokemon Go. You won't know it's a shiny until you tap it. Which, by the way, I did. Since it can be shiny for the opponent and not you, and regular for them, but shiny for you. Okay. Well, I was just gonna say, yesterday I caught another shiny Talo in Pokemon Go. Nope. I wanted summary. 11? 11! Yeah! Agreed! Oof! Let's just end this battle now. But yeah, Tyranitar is a solid 4.5 minutes power soft reset. Interesting. Oh, her. Oh, so you're right. Okay, you just mentioned Tyranitar, and I know exactly where you are. Yeah, long soft resets aren't fun. And now I want to go shiny hunt two more Pokemon after Tyranitar. Well, unless you've caught all the Pokemon leading up to Tyranitar, there's only... what, 10 more Pokemon to catch after Tyranitar? I have yet to play Gale of Darkness, Swift. I want to. I plan to restart after I transfer. Okay. Yeah, that does make sense. Let's get rid of Magnemite. Sadly, you can't shiny hunt Shadow Pokemon in XD. Ooh. Yeah, that is a sad thing. Only the Eevee PokeSpot Pokemon and in-game trades. Okay. Yeah, that's a little more understandable. Because there's nothing you can really do with a Shadow Pokemon until you open the door. Because they like to be dramatic in this game. Yeah,
quicker way of saying it. But still.
And then after that, I send them up to Gen 7. And they come with a ribbon exclusive to Colosseum NXT. Do you have a Game Boy player, Polly? Watching TV, a commercial comes up with people saying kiss, 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 and then people, they do the chant, have sex, have sex. Nah, playing on a Nintendo Wii. Okay. Sorry. yeah, what sort of commercial is that? I never inputted a LARC command, but I will do that. I will do that soon. You're the worst. A FX TV series. Oh, are you family friendly? I didn't see a mature warning on your stream. I would need to recheck that. I guess that's another thing that I need to do. But in other news, Meditate just got a very good move, high jump kick. The bad thing is that if it misses, it will deal massive damage to Meditate. Actually, it's okay this gen. Only 85 power. Okay, so I am a little more used to the other games. Oh, it got 2 boosts. Jeez. But if it misses, yeah, Swift. Quit pressing B. I actually used Manicham on my team for fighting the guy with Tyranitar. I mean, that does work. Shadow Ball versus Slowking, and then Brick Break everything except Salamence. I don't have movesets yet, aside from giving Quillfish a Sludge Bomb. That's it. I remember watching this game in Shadow Lugia 1 as good. That one is a Gale of Darkness. And then Espeon with Hidden Power Fire.
Wow, I use high jump kick on the ability rough skin. I'm smart. Oh. Yeah. Sorry, Swift. I don't... Yeah, sorry, Swift. I've gonna need to... That's another thing I'm gonna have to recheck. Sorry. Woot just reached. Gotta get food. Okay, Robin. Slowly making my way to full odds. Yeah, well, never tell me the odds.
Yahooey! I'm Oz, the genius area leader of Area 2. That's me, Oz. Okay, let's see if you can go on or not. Battle, battle!
Sorry for the quietness on my part, lots of customers today. Okay.
So I did sort of ask that yesterday when I was with you. No, sorry. Thursday. It was Thursday.
That was a good crack in the neck. Let's keep on trying for the Shadow Rush. Oh, speaking of Nincada, I finally got Nincada in Pokemon Go. Hey, just what I want. this hard for a long time. Oh, it was fun, all right. Go get your things. Sure. I just want to see how much more we need to get. Oh, you're almost there. And you are almost there as well. So I think by the end of... Area 3... I'm gonna need to make that look like it's an actual bot name. I thought it was going to look like that when I activated it. Oh, that's one way to treat the youth. You shall not pass! Pretty much. Two Curlias. So yeah, the Larkin Sunshine that you see in the chat is the bot. That's not me typing it. In case you couldn't have guessed. Are you kidding me right now?
show some compassion for the elderly. You just told me that I'm not gonna pass. I mean, it's not as bad as 11 as it was 5 minutes ago, but still. Oh, Polly, if you're still there, one of my exceptions to Pokemon teams is if the Pokemon is shiny. And granted, how rare finding a shiny was back then, there's still a chance. Never mind. What do we have? We have Aron and Phanpy. Nope. Summary on Metatite. We'll at least get the level up. Just do that and that. I am a little curious as to what Metatite's move is going to be once I purify it. Metatite, hurry up! You are there! You are there! Oh, Bagon, or Bagon. There's a Pokemon Go event today. And it started already. And I really want to get Salamence.
was gonna stream until 5 anyways, because I'm getting a little bit hungry. So Espeon just got the level up. Okay. Don't make fun of me because I'm little. Okay. Come on! You know what? Let's just Shadow Rush everything. Or not! Really, the one time Sludge gets used. Well, it's not that big of a deal because Altaria just. Because the poison just gets removed away whenever Altaria gets swapped. Because that's its ability, natural cure. Whenever it's swapped out of battle, whatever status it has, it gets removed. There we go. All right, let's just get to the end of this area, purify these two Pokemon. I'm actually just realizing this now. Meditite and Altaria have the same colors. But that's going to change once Meditite evolves. Yes! Do I actually have... Yes, I do!
all more useful. Possibly. Actually, no. I'm not gonna chance it. Okay, I shouldn't have done that, then. It's got that, and... that. If I do keep high jump kick, then I should stock up on potions big time. We're at 90%. All this time I never got myself a sweater. Because I did not go on a break. Let's Shadow Rush and Dragon Breath. Don't say. Boom. Wow, that distracted me from seeing Machop survive with 1 HP. Pokemon Platinum, stop digging into this stream, please. Sorry, my mom is just showing me a picture of a Pikachu car. Not sure who's still in chat, but there it is. So where were we? Oh yes. Yeah. Let's do that, because I can do that to Mawile now, because it's not part fairy. It still survived? water leader. Almost to a level up. That's good. That's gonna be okay for now. Actually, I need to recheck what calm mind is. Raise a special attack and special defense. Well, based on what I just saw of your nature. Gentle. Gentle boosts special defense, lowers physical defense. Why? Sirska, there's no point in doing quick attack against me. What? Okay, fine. Do it again. Although it's complete nonsense! Oh, hold the phone. Dragon Dance.
gonna get rid of Seng. We're gonna destroy this game now with Dragon Dance. It boosts attack speed, it boosts physical attack and speed. Now give me my coupons. Yes. Yes. I don't think I can afford anything yet. Yep, that's what I thought. So we can get Psychic, Ice Beam, Thunderbolt, Flamethrower, Double Team. Some berries I can never remember. Leftovers is a great recovery item. Mental herb. I don't know. That would be beneficial for the next Cypher admin for sure. Focus band. That would also be great. White herb. Eh. Not interested. Quick claw. King's rock would be great. Same with the scope lens. Wow. And choice band. I've never been too big of a fan of the choice items. Check our PDA. We've got 700. And apparently I've been playing for 12 hours. Oh, that's nonsense. By the time I beat this game last time, the gameplay stopped at 99 hours and 99 minutes. For whatever reason. You'll actually gain any levels. Detect. Get whoa! That's one level. That's two. Three. Three levels, not bad. And detect. New. Now I know that Slugma had to get a little bit of experience from those battles. Who knows? Those experience points that Slugma just gained could have been a fourth level for Metatite. it's 10 to 5. I'm gonna go talk to him. Because I do actually have some names. Yes, Altaria is... Well, I'm gonna make a little joke on its name. I'm actually gonna name it Aria. So it's just gonna be short. It's just gonna be like that. And with Game of Thrones season 8 around the corner. Going to name you Will. Will the Quillfish. So we have Will the Quillfish, Arya the Altaria, Sirius the Umbreon, but nothing for Meditate. I do have a nickname in store for one Pokemon that we have yet to see. And actually, let's go check on the Flaffy that we have in here. $1,500, that's it. Sure, I'll definitely take a look. Granted, it wasn't all that much walking, though. Oh, you are almost there. So I think with that, we will place you back in for now. Actually, let's... Let's swap you for Mischievous. Put Mystery Vest in the in here and bring back Flaffy. That is going to be it for the stream, actually. So let's see who's on. Okay, so there's a few people on, but let's see who is actually playing Pokemon Colosseum. If
Okay, so there is someone else. Playing it. Actually, no. Let's not raid him. Let's go raid someone else. Well, if we can. This lovely lady, Mustache. Hold on, just give me a second.
Big deal, you guys. Say bollocks and blimey and bloody hell. Bloody hell. That's my really bad British accent. Bollocks. Bollocks is a really fun word to say, but my mom always gets mad at me when I say it, because I guess it's not ladylike. You got it from the game Nier. Nier Automata?
And
that's the one that came out like last year, right? Okay.